got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good
night. Oh my! Oh my goodness! That tonight's gonna
be a good night. Uh-oh, Madison. Are we going anywhere?
Everyone make it okay? All right. Looks like it got pretty wet on the back there. Did someone have an accident? Well, that's all right. When we entered the water, you may have noticed I had to push quite a few of these levers around. That is because I had to turn our duck here into a boat. The first thing I did was shift it to second gear because that is the optimal gear to run the 45-pound brass propeller we have on the back of the duck. The next thing I did was push this lever forward here in the middle to engage that propeller. And the last thing I did was push two levers forward off my far right side, which disengage our wheels. And if you look off the sides of the duck, you should see those wheels go to the surface by now. Alright, no, I'm just kidding. But if you do see our wheels, make sure to let me know. I'd be happy to climb up there. We're stopping here for a little bit so we can enjoy this natural beauty we have here in the Wisconsin River. All right, that's good enough. Now, unfortunately, this splashdown doesn't get to be nearly as exciting as that last one. That's because, as you guys can probably already tell, it does remain fairly shallow here until we get about halfway into the river. I did one time ask my boss if I could come off from the other side to make it a bit more exciting. He didn't like that idea so much.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be